it's like a must-see TV as far as I'm concerned on Friday. I like the fact that they're really non-biased. They talk about liberal and conservative issues. They criticize both sides, which I think is really important. And they try to really give a fair and honest opinion about current events.